All right, first of all, Jeannie Mai, among her many qualities, yeah, the best pre-camera going on detailed description of everything
that, was fun
that we've ever experienced. All right, the first question, read it yourself. It's highlighted
in
blue.
I want to know, we've worked together multiple times. Would you say I am the one responsible for your career? Sam Rubin, gosh, did he get served any humble pie this morning? Because, like, I don't think he's had it ever in his life. No, I'm going to be honest. Sam and I go so way back.
Yes,
actually, me and Lonnie met on your set, so I feel like you started that, my co-host.
Yes,
and I know you kicked that off. And my favorite thing about LA is that he got me to know the movie theater situation, because every time I came on your show, you hooked us up with, like, the
I pick, right?
Yeah.
And it was so much fun. So when Sam Rubin calls, I'm like, yes, honey, please, call me in.
Mm-hmm. There it is. Well, thank you for saying that. It's very, yay. I'll keep running that tape on a continuous loop. But I tell you what, things are going so well, because it's not only this, you know, super successful talk show. What is it like to do the Joker's Wild with Snoop? And when somebody suggested that to you, did you think this is genius or this is nuts?
Okay, I'm a girl from the Bay Area, which means West Coast rap all day. When Snoop says, let's come and do anything, I don't care if he wants to, you know, hang out, play Parcheesi. I don't care what Snoop's doing, you know it's going to be a Lituation.
You know.
So that's because I said yes.
A Lituation.
It was fun. So Joker's Wild is amazing. It's at 10 p.m. every Tuesday.
This looks funny.
The whole game, you guys. Yes. He used to watch this with his grandmother.
Aww.
And so he brought it back to life on TBS. And it's so fun because the entire game, you just have to be street smart. You just have to know what's up in Snoop's mind. You mind meld with him. You get down to brass tacks about, like, what's up with hip hop culture.
What's he really like?
Okay, I will just say the one time I walked into his trailer to do some rehearsals. I came out and my makeup artist started fixing my makeup because she thought my eyes were crossed. And I was like, it's not your makeup.
I understand.
It just was a whole
thing.
But if Sam takes credit for everything, he claims he rolled Snoop Dogg's first joint.
No, that's true. But Snoop Dogg used to have this guy, the Bishop.
Oh, and yes, I remember. Yes. That
and
was cool.
That
was his guy. Snoop also came to our show on The Real.
Right.
And that was crazy because The Real is now live. So anything can happen. Mm-hmm. When Snoop walked in, let me tell you, the whiff of Snoop through the building.
We've experienced it.
I mean, even Tamara was like, I'm craving Funyuns. And it's so funny because now with The Real being live, we do so many fun things.
Right.
You know, Snoop being there for our guests, it's all about the fans. We have a hotline bling contest where we give out amazing things to people who are just watching at home. Like, you literally can pick up the phone, watch our show, and we give away like $100 to $500.
Wow.
And today's Veterans Day, so, well, we're celebrating Veterans Day. So we want to help locals out there who are, you know, going through situations. We want to make sure that people are taken care of. So we even help an Army vet who had his house burned in the Santa Rosa fires.
Mm-hmm.
So helping him out with his rent, his family, and also being able to supply him with IKEA giveaway. Like, so we're always about the fans. This year, it's about being live. If Lonnie falls, we're going to catch it.
We are. Did that happen?
And if a crush comes on, like Common came on, do you guys know?
Oh, sure. Every lady in the world loves Common.
That was everything for me. You guys, like, my bra was sweating all the way down to my pants. My boobs. It was a whole thing.
Oh,
like,
wow. Thanks for sharing.
Well, I want to show the Joker's Wild clip because the real we love and are thrilled to. So here, and you're like the co-host or the prize person?
I'm his Lady Luck, so I bring a little bit of luck to everybody that's out there.
I like that title. Watch this.
Yes. Hey, during the break, the wheel must have got some work done, because she came back with some all-new cat categories. Best believe they are doubled up.
You heard that right, Snoop. Now, categories are $200. Two of a kind is $400, three of a kind is $600, and three jokers in a row, well, that's $1,000, baby.
Vanna White, look out. Look at you. That's great.
It's now Vanna Asian.
Now, the show's a half an hour. Do you tape that in a half an hour? Does it take much longer?
It actually takes exactly half an hour because Snoop is,
Doesn't waste time.
Like, not only that, but he is really a genius. Like, he knows how to direct, move all the guests. He knows how to also, like, get the party started with all the music. He's a human jukebox. He knows every song. He turns around and makes sure that all the audience is entertained with the music. Yeah. Then he directs the camera angle. He knows exactly where his prompter in line to be. So he's a one-man show.
Wow.
He's very professional.
Wow.
And he does it
a
little green.
Right. Well, there. All right. Here's everything to tell you. Real Dailies here in L.A. at 3 o'clock. Joker's Wild Tuesday at 10 p.m. Is a documentary. You have to come by next time to talk about that.
Yes.
Called Stop Trafficking. There's a website for it, stoptrafficking.com.
About human trafficking. Download it on iTunes.
Available on iTunes. All right, smooch.
Mwah.
Good to see you.
Oh, I love it. I'm going to save it forever. Common kiss me here, Sam Rubin here. I'm
done.
It's everything.
I tell you.
Love you, Jeannie. Good to see you.
Love you too, guys.